Good evening, everybody. This is Carl. Welcome to Aeronautica. Tonight we will have a charter flight from Altag International Airport to Anhedral International Airport on a Singapore Airlines Airbus A380. Here's the statistics for this king of the sky. Pause the video. Victor Hotel Alpha Lima Ground, Altag Ground, good evening. Singapore Niner 249 outbound to Anhedral at Echo Golf Alpha India, requesting push and start. We have our pushback approved. Singapore 9249, pushback approved. Expect runway 36. Alright, so here's my flight plan. Let's follow this. As much as possible. I made a mistake here. Much better. Alright. Taxi Charlie. Alpha 2 to 36, Singapore Niner 249. Players. Contact tower, Singapore, 9249er. Line up and wait, runway 36. All right then. Singapore Niner 24 Niner, clear for takeoff at runway 36. Singapore Niner 24 Niner. The SKYVIEW. SKYVIEW, contact departure denied. Level 090. 349er, tonight. There's an active tower at Clarence. I guess not. Oh, great.
Feet.
Oh, there's a fighter following us. It's an F-106. Oh, a Delta Dart! It's coming too fast. Wait, it's idle. Oh, this one. GalifaGamer19. It's probably that Delta Dart. Right, let's move the rudder to 85. Tanker. Oh, storm in our way. Oh, it's just, it's not in the yellow line. This one here is in the yellow circle. Now it's telling us to move the rudder to 84. We'll be right back.
7. 76. Oh, there we go. There's Arabic in here.
Good one! Foggy part, here's the rain. Please tell me there's a storm. Oh yes, there's a storm. There's a storm. Today at 9224. 224. Should we take a Alright. Go to the next waypoint.
aside from the logo being a bit up, the logo is a bit moved up. And yes, typical detail kit of the A380. It shouldn't be in the middle, it should be more closer to the blades and smaller. The rest is all good. The flag of Singapore should be aligned with the door. Filter. Line. Anyway, that's about it. This is Singapore Airlines A380. Line Victor, Sierra Kilo. Go back. Right. Storm in the bottle. We need a northbound. There's a Falcon! Ah! feet in preparation for landing. Got the landing clearance. Singapore 9249er. There's land. Runway 21 right. Winds at bloody heck, or blooming heck. I don't. No offense to my British audience here. Yeah, blooming heck. 318. A little bit of a tailwind. Oh no, there's almost no wind. landing gears. Any inbound planes? I guess not. Great day for landing. No. Mark. Oh, we missed this. So preoccupied with the chart. Alright, let's now taxi to Alpha 1-2 to Alpha. Not Alpha here, so. Alpha to Bravo. Alright, next to Alpha 1-2 to Bravo. Alright then. So once more, for this A380. Oops! Ah, why did I actually do all for them? Ah. Oh dear. Oh, good thinking! I knew this would happen sometime. Maybe thermal 5. Thermal 5. Alright, Terminal 2. Which gate? None of these seem to have fuel tanks. Oh, we're off. But why are we? Stupid floating point. Okay, we'll take this one here. This has three gates. Well, we'll have this one instead. This is better. This was a charter flight from Altac International Airport to Anhedral International Airport on a Singapore Airlines Airbus A380. With that, I will see you everyone on the next Aeronautica video. Cheerio, mates.